in my tent bag just before the raid. After that, though, my parents moved to Bowerstown, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now, but it was great to see you again. Bye!
Maybe we're getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. There's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though. He left and brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details. Check the guild for more quests. Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Thank you. eliminated. Fancy that. You worked it out.
Thank you. Cyril. Me and some friends had a little party here the other night, and I met this drop-dead gorgeous girl from Oakvale. Oh, Myra. I mean, she was a stunner. At least I think she was. But I also thought the trees around us were running around on little chocolate legs, if you see what I mean. Anyway, I really want to see her again. Well, probably. I mean, maybe it was just the mushrooms. She's actually just an ugly stick victim. Even if she isn't, what if she doesn't like me? I'm going to take my chances all the same. Please, take this letter to her in Oakvale. Know how she feels. The suspense is killing me. Oh, one more thing. Don't try to pass the letter off as your own. I've spent weeks perfecting its sublime poetry.
I met this man at a party in the Guild Woods who says I am. I think you might be in love with me. You haven't spoke.
Why? Yes, we have. Give her the letter, yeah.
Oh, is this from you?
No, we're gonna don't.
I don't believe it. He really does love me. He says my eyes are like two glowing suns. I have to let him know I feel the same. Please, could you take this to him? Oh, I can't wait to tell Fiona about this.
Chicken Chaser? That is our name, Chicken Chaser. You can buy different titles.
really likes me. Oh, and I bet she's really beautiful. Have this for your trouble. I have no more need for intoxicants, for I have found you all.
Thank you.
The little tyke's probably having the time of his life.
I'll never join another witch-burning mob after this. We won't forget your kindness, hero. Good luck with your quest.
Stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen. idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. It was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
anyone coming in?
We're gonna stay in our bandit gear for fun. Now, there are quite a few ways to lure the guards out, but the easiest and quickest way is to take your arrow. So then,
There you are. What's wrong? Don't you recognize your own sister?
Sister's alive.
Her past once again before her. Teresa's memories returned in a blaze of fire. Oakvale was burning. She watched in silence as the bandits tortured her mother, then turned to her with questions of the missing boy. She answered them only with a stare, and so their leader sliced out her eyes. The raiders took the boy's mother and left Teresa alone in the forest. There she crawled for 3 days, blind and desolate, until she was found by bandits, Twinblade and his men. She began a new life of servitude among their clan. But the bandit king sensed her exceptional strength and power of will, and listened as she whispered dark prophetic truths in her sleep. Those who could never accept this small, blind girl standing by their master's side did not last long. When they attacked, she killed them without mercy and without emotion.
You go, girl. Show them that.
For this was her place in the world now.
And I've seen the choice you'll have to make one day, between the darkness and the light.
Teresa!
I'm sorry, Twinblade. Your path is alone now. All our paths are. But before I leave, brother, I have a present for you. For all the birthdays I've missed. A power that runs in our family.
Victory, hero. But Maze has more news for you at the Guild. I suggest you return here.